Here's how you upload multiple images at the same time in Component Studio 2. You click on the image manager, like so, and you'll go to create a folder or go to a folder you already have, and then click the add image icon. Now here, you can either drag or you can just click on this area and select as many images as you like and upload them all at once. And that's how you upload multiple images at the same time in Component Studio 2. Thanks for watching.